Hey guys, so Sophie is currently on her second nap of the afternoon and it's around 6 o'clock, so she has been awake quite a lot today, which is kind of good because she's getting older, so she needs to get into more of a routine. But today she's going to have a bath, so I need to get her ready for a bath, and I also need to clean my room before she wakes up because it is really messy. So yeah. So Sophie just woke up and she's woken up quite happy actually. She hasn't started crying or anything. I think I called her in time, so I'm just going to give her a dummy and prepare her bottle while she wakes up a bit more. So yeah. Sophie has now finished half of her bottle and I should stop her halfway so then she can have the rest before she goes to sleep, because it helps her go to sleep faster and it just makes her more relaxed. So I have all her stuff ready for after her bath, but now I'm going to undress her and then get her ready for her bath. Okay, so Sophie just got out of the bath. So now I'm gonna get her ready for bed. So now Sophie's ready for bed. I usually give her a few toys and we play a bit because I'm trying to interact with her, and then put her on her tummy so she can have a bit of tummy time, and then I'll give her cuddles and then she'll be off to bed. So I literally just put Sophie down while I put a few things away, and she's literally fallen asleep so quickly. So this is usually when she has the second half of her bottle, but because she's fast asleep I don't really want to wake her. So she'll probably have that around midnight. So yeah, thanks for watching this video. Bye guys! If I could take you up in paradise, I suppose, if you would tell me I'm the